I love you, Lord, and I thank you for the prayer for release and healing. Heavenly Father, I come to you who are the righteous judge of both heaven and earth, and I appeal to you through the blood of Jesus, the cross of Calvary, and your intended purpose for our lives. Let your will be done, Father, in accordance to what is written in the book according to Psalms 139 and 16. I stand as an intercessor. I stand as a priest. I stand as a joint heir in Jesus Christ. And I confess, Lord, that my family, my nation, my church, my community, my co-workers, all that comes in contact with my sphere of influence, Lord, we are all guilty of sin. Sin of omission and sins of commission. And Lord, I acknowledge that through these sins, that open doors of judgment and curses and demonic oppression has come upon our lives. Father, we choose as an act of our will to renounce these sins and turn from them now. We repent and ask for forgiveness. We receive that forgiveness, Father. We receive it now. We plant the cross of Jesus Christ firmly between us, me, and my generations. And Lord, we ask that all iniquity be stopped at the cross of Christ. Now, I choose to forgive those in my generations who traumatized others or manipulated, dominated, or controlled them through fear and torment. I ask for the release of your precious blood to heal all unresolved grief and pain, both in our bloodline and in the bloodline of those that we have offended. Because your grace extends beyond just the natural time and space that we function in right now. You are outside of time. You created eternity. And all things consist in you. And we know, God, that you are well able to eradicate, eliminate, demolish, destroy the works of darkness in our families. Now, Father, we receive forgiveness and protection of the blood of Jesus. Oh, that blood speaks. That blood speaks. It speaks liberty. It speaks healing. It speaks redemption. It speaks restoration. Yes, the blood of the Lamb cleanses down to the cellular level. The very atoms of our physical body, the blood of Jesus, it penetrates the walls. It penetrates our conscious mind, our subconscious mind. The blood of Jesus penetrates the heavenly realms, every dimension. The blood of Jesus is all powerful. It is the covenant that was ratified in the blood of Jesus that we stand confident and receiving that healing, that forgiveness, that protection. And so we thank you, Jesus, that you took my curse and judgment upon yourself. And by your authority, I now break every curse and demonic assignment that has come against me as a result of these ancestral sins. And I ask that you remove any trauma experienced in the womb, absorbed from the womb, or passed down through the generations. I ask that you would heal the very DNA and remove all shock, trauma, fear, terror, and shame that has come through my generational flow. I command all evil spiritual entities that gained legal access through sin to disconnect and unhook, and removing all lines and hooks. I remove them now, and all assignments are canceled. I bind all of you together, and I send you to the true Lord Jesus Christ to be dealt with by Him. I break and cancel every assignment. I bind every gatekeeper and guardian assigned to my inheritance. I cut every cord on the neck, head, brain, heart, waist, and GI tract, my ankles and my waist. I pull up every flag, stake, and marker, and I command each guardian on the four corners with all of their cords and stakes to be sent directly to the true Lord Jesus Christ to be dealt with by Him. I declare I am redeemed, and my land is a free land, bought and paid for by the blood of Jesus Christ. I declare His bloodline around my land. I stake the four corners with the cross of Jesus Christ. I command that all assignments of any elemental spirits of earth, wind, fire, and water be canceled now, and all agreements that my generations has made with elemental spirits is declared null and void. Lord, You have not given me a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and soundness of mind. And that is what I claim today. I ask You to come and help me to embrace the fullness of life that You have given to me.